My name's Kaylee and I'm a speech pathologist with Novita. Blake is our three-year-old client. He's got AHC, which stands for alternating hemiplegia of childhood. When we first met Blake, he wasn't talking and he wasn't walking. Since then, he's learned how to walk independently and he's now using his communication system to request objects, and he's also started commenting on his feelings, which is really nice. Blake has started to use some single words and he's actually started to combine two words as well.
I nominated Blake because he is just the biggest trooper ever. He will, even if he's having a big episode, which is what we call when half his body is paralysed, could be one half, could be the other half, could be his whole body, he will still just keep going and he won't let him faze him, and his family have just been amazing in supporting him.
He's now using keyword sign to request more. He loves to sing, he loves to bounce and move. He loves music. Wiggles or mumbles, which is his favourite music.
Mumbles.
Blake's my little man. I'm so proud of him. He's come along so far, and I know with the support of Novita and with all the family, you know, he's gonna be able to do great things.
Congratulations, Blake.
Thanks to you and your family for working so hard in therapy. You're amazing.